Marshall with the keeper, Coleman standing back, Darlington prepared to face his first delivery. Looks along the field. Brown comes up, goes to Darlington, and Darlington is forward, defensive. Ends the over. So we're going to have Naive McNally on the wickets today as well. Bongstall Tipper, Barrington Bartley. And so he's going to come in from the penalty to go in. He's going to ball to Xavier Marshall.
Yes.
cricket. Wrong is going to come into ball to Xavier Marshall. Marshall taps and waits. Yorker line delivered by Brown and digs it out. Goes to Harris Posey. Short extra cover and gives it a rub, and there's no run. So, good contest, good cable contest coming up here at Gateway between the Villages Socialist Club and the Westbury Cricket Club. Brown comes up, balls to Marshall. Marshall is driving in the covers, he's out caught. Out caught, Joe Brown. So Joe Brown striking again, fourth wicket today, this time getting Marshall. Xavier Marshall is in box, back to the pavilion, out caught by Porter on the covers. Soft dismissal really, but good hand by Marshall, batted well, still showing his class as he walked up, back to the pavilion. So 8 wickets down now for Villagers.